Merlin Hernandez.
Go in, Shane!
Go, 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 go
That was our ball, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
roll the other way. They're all coming, they're going this way. They're going to be piled
in the face. You're going to stop.
It's okay,
the full field.
Yes. So you're catching it on that side. I'm going to be running on this side. The person isn't there, that's it.
Come on, be strong! Communicate!
Go Eagles!
Pressure, pressure.
Thank you. in your midfield. 40 yards.
Maybe she's just playing better. You know, like, I think it's really a game. My team adds an elephant. I think the only exception to that concept is because I've seen certain teams that are passed exactly just hand the ball back.
Let's go! Oh, Fans, we remind you that the official time is kept by the head official on the field.
Thank you. I'm just saying that if you heard it, you're gonna be like, I'm really excited.
and he missed the handball.
Kick in the 53rd minute. Lindgren is on the board as Kalia Sankiko converts on the PK. My mistake on that last goal. It was converted by number 3, Raven Garza, on the penalty kick for Highland.
Oh, dang. He's just giving you your fear. Oh, my gosh. No, that means-
62nd minute, the Highline goal, letter 19, Yasmin Alvarado Garcia.
I don't know.
Have your seats!
at Lindbergh goal was by number 10, Anya Greening Core. The official time is kept by the head official on the field.